Good day, student. Today to solve a problem in trigonometry, we are given to find the value of s. In this case, we are given cot s tan s over the square root of 1 minus sin square s tan cosine square tan cosec x is equals to 1. So we are going to make the use of a trigonometry identity, and at the end we are going to simplify this equation in trigonometry. So first of all, recall that the square root of 1 minus sine square s is equals to what? Cos x. So once you have done that, you can put this equation here. And the second is, have to know that cot s is equals to 1 over tan x. So once you have done that, you can now substitute this value in the given equation and then simplify. Substitute this whenever you see the square root of 1 minus sin square s and cot s. Substitute cot s with 1 over tan x. In equation 1, we can call this equation 1. So from here, we simplify. So this will give us what? 1 over tan s. If we put the cot s times tan s over what? Over cos s. Cot s cosec x is equals to what? 1. So we simplify further to arrive at the answer. You can see that this can cancel this. So we now have 1 over cos s, because cosec x is equals to what? 1 over what? Sin x. So from here we have what? So this will give us 1 over what? Cos x over sin x. So from here we can simplify further. So from here now we have what? 1 divided by cos s over sin s will give us what? Give us sin s over cos x is equals to 1. So mind you, this equation is equals to 1. So from a trigonometry identity, we know that tan s is equals to sin s over cos x. So we can put it here. This will give us what? Tan s is equals to what? 1. So once you arrive here, you can find the arc of x. Find the value of angle s by finding the what? Arc tan 1. So arc tan 1 is equals to what? 45. So therefore s is equals to what? 45 degree. So this is what you are required to solve. If you have any question, you can ask before we proceed. So please endeavor to subscribe to my channel, just to encourage me to bring more videos to your view. Please just click a subscription button and do so to encourage me. It is free. It won't take you anything. It won't harm you to subscribe to my channel for you to learn maths free without making any payment. See you in the next lesson. Bye for now.